Altamira Middle School is located in Sonoma, California, a historically significant town. Sonoma is centered around its historic town plaza, a remnant of the town's Spanish colonial past. The city population was 9,128 as of the year 2000. Mission San Francisco Solano was founded in 1823 as the last and northernmost of the 21 California missions.
And the moon came over the hill, and the stars appeared out of the darkened sky. You came to me and gave me such a thrill. Lovin' in the valley of the moon.
The Sonoma Barracks was established in 1836 by General Mariano Vallejo, who built a lovely home nearby. Sonoma was laid out around the plaza, which is a National Historic Landmark, and still serves as the town's focal point, hosting many community festivals and drawing tourists all year round. Sonoma's early 20th century city hall at the Plaza Center is still in use. It was in the plaza that the bear flag was first raised on June 14, 1846. There are and have been in the past many notable residents in our area, but probably the most well-known is Jack London, the American author who wrote The Call of the Wild and over 50 other books. He was one of the first Americans to make a huge financial success from writing. The surrounding area is one of the most beautiful in the world. Sonoma is well known for its fine wines and Mediterranean climate.
And the stars appeared out of the darkened sky. You came to me and gave me such a thrill. Lovin' in the valley of the moon. Where the wine and the water flow.
The name Sonoma is believed to stem from a Mayakama word for town, Noma. It has also been interpreted as meaning the Valley of the Moon.